everyone, it's Shelby from Learn Thai with Shelby. Welcome to my channel and welcome to this video. In this video, I'll be covering ways to say sex organs and slang that I missed in the previous video. There are so many ways to call a penis. It all depends on the size. I'm not kidding. And gentlemen, I just want to let you know that girls are talking about your size. Every girl, like literally every single one, not only me. In some way, she's gonna talk about your size with her girlfriends. So before you brag about your size, please make sure that you actually have it. Because if you don't, you might hear words that I'm about to tell you. I'm going to use the use symbol from the previous video. I hope you guys still remember what they mean. The most formal way is avayava pechai. Avayava pechai. Avayava is organ. Pe gender. Chai male. You will see this word being used in a formal context such as news, TV programs, or advertising that are related to sex organs. Nok khao. I have talked about this a couple times before, but I'm gonna say it again. Nok khao literally means dove, the bird, and it can be applied to the same way as avayava pechai, but it's a lot less formal. Ham. This word is pretty normal for spoken language. However, it's forbidden on TV programs, news, or anything public. And most of the time, you will see it written in this form, which makes it less obvious. Nong Chai. Nong Chai literally means younger brother. This one is the cutest one to use, and it can be used for both spoken and written language. Nong Chai Khao Lek Lu Yai. Nong Chai Khao Lek Lu Yai. Ngu. This word literally means snake. Ngu fan thơ yai mai. Ngu fan thơ yai pa. All of them that I talk about do not indicate anything about size. They are just general terms. But if it's big, we would call anaconda. Anaconda. Yeah, it's anaconda. Khao lam. Khao lam. This one, roasted sticky rice and coconut. It's really delicious. If you haven't tried it, let's do it. Ho mok. Ho mok. Ho mok. Kai. Kai. Yeah, that means egg. So in slang, it means ball. Gluay. Gluay. Banana. If it's small, we call it non cha kiao. This is non cha kiao. If it's even smaller, we would say it only non, which is worm. And if it's really tiny, we would say it sai duan, which means earth worm. And the smallest one is mai jim fan. Mai jim fan. Yeah, toothpick. However, we still have so many ways to say penis, but I don't have time to list them all. As you can see, it could be anything related to food. I don't know why, maybe it's delicious, but it's usually due to the shape of the vegetable, just like in English, like aubergine, makkhua, but we don't say that in Thai. Makkhua. Makkhua tho yai mak. No, we don't say that. But it's understandable that what you are talking about. A cute way you can say chú, chú, gla jiao, gla jiao, gla pú, jiao lo, jiao lo, ong kha cha, ong kha cha, pikachu, pikachu, gla do, or oli do. All of them has no meaning to refer if it's small or massive. You can choose whatever you like, whatever sound appealing to you. There are fewer words for this than there are for penis. The most formal one, avayava pechai. Avayava pechai. The cutest one, nong sao, น้องสาวผมอยากกินน้องสาวคุณจะแย่ผมอยากกินน้องสาวคุณจะแย่ I wanna go down on you so bad จิ๋มจิ๋ม This was it's the most common way to say vagina and it's acceptable for spoken language ยิ้มยิ้ม Yeah, it means smile but in slang it can be used to describe a come out tall เดินยิ้มมาแต่ไกลเดินยิ้มมาแต่ไกล does mean to smile from far away it means your camel toe is noticeable from a distance plus ยิ้ม also means to have sex ยิ้มกันหรือยังยิ้มกันหรือยัง have you slept together จุดซ่อนเร้นจุดซ่อนเร้นช่องคลอดช่องคลอดไอ้นั่นของลับ or ที่ลับOr you can say ของสงวนของสงวน There are so many ways to call it. The most formal way is ขนเพชรขนเพชร You can call it หมออ้อยหมออ้อยหมออ้อย It's slang that it's converted from the original one. Another way to say it in a casual way is ป่าWhich literally means forest, but if it's really hairy, we would call it ป่าดงดิบป่าดงดิบ meaning rainforest ป่ารกมากไม่เบิร์นให้หรอกป่ารกมากไม่เบิร์นให้หรอกไปทางป่ามาก่อนแล้วจะเบิร์นให้ไปทางป่ามาก่อนแล้วจะเบิร์นให้ Let's talk aboutslang that related to sex ซื้อกินซื้อกินซื้อกิน means to pay for sex a sex worker a bugger or a freelancer ไม่ขัดสนหรอกเพราะซื้อกินตลอดไม่ขัดสนหรอกเพราะซื้อกินตลอดมีเงินทำไมไม่ซื้อกินหลอกฟันคนอื่นทำไมมีเงินทำไมไม่ซื้อกินหลอกฟันคนอื่นทำไมกินของเก่ากินของเก่ากินของเก่า means to sleep with someone that you had slept with in the past especially an ex ฉันไม่กลับไปกินของเก่าหรอกฉันไม่กลับไปกินของเก่าหรอก Alright that's it for today guys I hope you guys enjoyed this video and find it educational And please give me a big thumbs up. If you have any questions or anything that you want me to cover, please leave them in the comment section below. And I'll see you in the next one. Have a nice day and I hope you guys get laid. Bye!